heard you boarded the key.
How long we're gone, it's always good to be back.
Yes?
It used to be more of a trauma center, but now the clinic focuses on xenoviruses and such.
You should inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple landings. They'll cause plenty of havoc if left unchecked.
Hey, what can I do for you? Okay, no problem. Looks to me like you're already in pretty good shape.
Yeah?
Is there something I can help you with? You look a bit lost. I figured it was only a matter of time before she sent someone, though I was hoping she'd come herself.
Look, the price of goods here has gone up. Doubled, tripled even. Does she not even consider a cheaper supplier? She really should. Samina told you about that, huh? Well, I get why she'd think that, but that's not it at all. I was trying to nudge her into ending our partnership, using the only language the fleet knows. Creds.
It's just, I hear about people getting treated or dying all the time due to run-ins with the fleet. How does it all shake out in the end, I don't know. Either way, it seems like I end up with lives on my conscience. Yeah? Advice from the fleet? I doubt it.
Hey, I've been clean for years, and I have a good...
At this point, it... I never thought about it that way. The less people have to deal... I think you've convinced me. Still, I can't believe I made a deal with the Crimson Fleet. I've stashed the supplies in the storage closet just around the hall. Here's the key. Just try not to let anyone see you. I want to keep this as under the radar as possible.
We get the cases no one has ever seen before or doesn't know how to treat.
Knows how to contain infectious diseases, it's these fine folks. So I'm not worried, but I wouldn't mind picking up the pace. Seems unnecessary, but hey, you do you.
Hey there.
ID recognized. Welcome home to the key.
blend in, disappear, act like we belong.
You want to kick back?
Next time you see Borg, tell him to lighten up.
If Gennady doesn't come through with those supplies, we're screwed. At least until Shinya pinpoints a shipment. Tell me you've got those supplies from Gennady. I knew he'd come around. Bastard owes me big time. I might have to make this a regular thing. At least it's one way to get guaranteed supplies. I only need to determine Gennady's limits. I'd hate to break him. And he'd love every minute of it, right? Well, I'll arrange your payment so you can get out of here. I appreciate the help.